So I was going through my training log from about a year ago. Actually, it was November 21st of 2019. And I recorded that I pulled 350 in the gym I was working at. Obviously, I'm not in that gym anymore due to COVID, so I'm going to try and break a new record here. This is going to be 355. But I need some good music for this. Echo, play Rammstein, Du Hast.
Du Hast by Rammstein from Spotify.
I think I want it a bit louder. Hang on. There, much better. You didn't think I was only going to do one set of five, did you? I don't so much train for one rep max, but I think five's a pretty good number. If I do much higher reps, I just get too winded and there's a risk of my form breaking down. And I do have a history of spinal injuries, which I don't want to exacerbate. But I probably need some more good music to do a second set of five with 355. And my legs look a little tired. But it's been about 5 minutes, so why not? Echo, play the William Tell Overture.
William Tell Overture by Gioacchino Rossini from Spotify.
Took a bit out. You may have noticed something seems just a bit off about my trap bar here. On this side, it goes 45, 45, 25, 25, 10, and a 5. But yet over here, it's 45, 45, 45, 5, 10, and 5. Here's the explanation for it. All right. Now, you might be wondering, why don't I have 345s on each side? Simple fact is, back when I set my previous high trap bar deadlift of the 350, that was in a commercial gym. Once COVID struck, I went and got my trap bar out of the gym because it actually was my trap bar on loan to the gym and started working out here. Unfortunately, I didn't have enough weight to do it. My original weight set was a Weider Club Pro rack that came with your basic up to about 225 with, you know, 245s, 225s, 410s, 45s, and the 2.5s. So I think I went to a Play It Again Sports and bought another set of 45s so I could get up somewhere a little bit north of 300. Unfortunately, I was lifting more in the gym than I had total weights here. As you know, weights aren't that easy to get right now during the pandemic. And I was checking on Facebook Marketplace a couple months ago, and I noticed a posting not too far from where I live where somebody was selling one 45-pound plate and one 25-pound plate for less than $1 a pound. And so I jumped on it, contacted him, and was there the next day and bought them. So this is why I can't have three wheels on a side. So to offset it, I do two 25s on one side to get 50 there. And then I put the third wheel on the other side and put a 5 next to it. So instead of starting at 315, I'm at 325. And from there, I added a 10 on each side to 345, and then another 5 to 355. I still have enough weight to probably hit what's going to be my new goal, which is I want to do a double body weight trap bar deadlift. Right now, since I'm in a fat loss phase, I've dropped below 190, so I've got to get to at least 380, I figure. So that's 25 pounds away. It'd be nice if I could progress in a linear fashion and go up 5 pounds every 2 weeks, but that might not be realistic. So the next trap bar deadlift video I'll have will be when I make an attempt at a double body weight trap bar deadlift. Thank you.